Okay, so I've got a slip knot on my hook, and now I'm going to show you how to do a simple chain stitch, which is simply pulling the yarn through the loop that's on the hook. I've got my yarn gently flowing through my fingers here with just the right amount of tension, yet letting the yarn flow through easily. And then I'm holding the tail of my work with my thumb and my middle fingers to keep control over the yarn.